like it's Pam. I would stand in line for this. There's always room in life for this. So many heartaches, so many faces, so many dirty things you couldn't even believe. I would stand in line for this. It's always good in life for this.
Say it. Do you think the perception in America of how we see your president, do you think the perception over there is very different to this?
Oh, yeah, very different. Okay. Very different. I mean, you see his approval rating, it's sitting at about 50 right now, and after all that's gone wrong in Iraq right now, and he's still sitting at 50%. People think he is a man of integrity, and he believes in what he believes. A lot of people don't agree with him, and that's fine. But he goes for what he believes, and he's not going to sell out like what I think Bill Clinton was led.
Right.
Because Bill Clinton kind of led Iraq and this whole situation fall on George W. Bush, and that's why a lot of this is coming on right now. And I think Americans agree with a lot of this stuff he says. And it's a lot different in America, where we were hit by 9/11 and terrorist attacks and stuff like that, than in Europe and in the UK here and stuff like that. But anything else you'd like to ask?
No, that's fine. Okay. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha